look at this. I just want to lick that. That is awesome. How you doing, brother?
Morning.
Good to see you.
Happy belated birthday.
Thank you.
Congratulations on your grandkid.
Right on. Sun is up. Check out the sunrise. Sweet. Got my coffee rolling. We got about 15, 17 cars in so far. Still pretty early. Look at that. That is what I'm talking about. We got David from the Murphy Museum. 6 SS Camaro. Motorcycles coming in. Beautiful car from the Great Gill Company right there. It's got like 19,000 miles on it or something like that. I don't know. How are you, brother?
Yeah, Tim, congratulations, man.
I almost fell over your bike.
I'm so happy for you.
Getty Villa.
What's that?
It is it's an art place.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's a cheap little art place. You might want to buy something.
All right.
Magella going down to the main entrance. It's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, very fun.
Very awesome. This is like an amphitheater, so this is where they hold a lot of events and things like that. And there's the building. That's where we're going.
Swimming too.
Right in there. You could do it, but only once.
It looks like it's 2 feet deep.
You know what? You know what comes with taking a dip? Visiting the local police station. Been to the Getty Villa, you do yourself a favor, come over here because it's quite extraordinary. The art itself is fabulous. You know, it's always great to see amazing art, but the architecture here is really what makes this place stand out. It's truly extraordinary. Very cool place. Walking around, mind my own business, and all these guys showed up. Selfie time. Thousands of years old. Thousands of years. Squid, what did you do? What are you doing? Ken, you're not supposed to deface the art. Oh, looks pretty good, actually. Should keep it.
Okay, mine.
What's Mark doing?
I just finished.
Oh, some equations. Nice. I like it.
Yeah,
we get to take these home when we're done?
Oh, yeah. Sure.
I like it. I'd be a little bit nervous about the fact that Mel is looking at the jewelry because he's a magician and this stuff will end up at his house at some point. Oh, look at this. that's maybe fourth century, third century, second century, first century. Show you guys something. This is a movie, a Marilyn Monroe movie from 1950 something, I guess. And this is a scene out of the film. But what you're about to see is my dad in the movie. We talked about this in a previous vlog. Hit it, Kathy. Anytime, Kathy. There we go. Right here. The guy sitting in the chair right there. That's Fireball Pop.
Would you like to shoot at something taller?
Like what, for instance?
Like me.
You want to get yourself a gun?
I don't think I need one.
And that's Hollywood for you.